Start by doing a basic back stitch. You can make the first and last stitches of your line shorter to fit in the space if needed. Then, when you start the second line, offset your stitches in a brick pattern. Continue doing this, and the brick pattern will emerge before your eyes.